gonna be Rodriguez, man. I'm gonna be, that guy. That's... What's, L2 guy. Ooh, yeah. Sandbox, so I guess I'm gonna put all kind of stuff on here. I'm gonna give myself, unlimited money. Let's see, let's make this dude look crazy. My name is Aldo. My name is Alfonso. My name is Alfredo. I am the celebrity. You know what? I'm gonna be the, Yeah, that's right. Nah, I don't care about that. Wait. Here, that's okay. Let's give him a crazy suit. Oh, look at that. Oh yeah, he's a cosmonaut. There we go. That'll work out good. Let's give him some accessories. Oh shit. Oh yeah. Let's give him a crazy hat. You know what? He's gonna be a ship, a spaceship. With a hobo look. With a red, nah, let's do green. Yeah, this dude's not even from this planet. Dun, 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 dun. I'm gonna go to the map right here. How about this one? How about here? Oh wait, no, this is what I do. This is the place that we gonna go to. Oh yeah, with my starting population of 100, man, that's a nation. Oh yeah, I can keep it going. I'm gonna give myself unlimited money because I like to cheat. We're gonna make everything, you know, no victory by anything. I just wanna start a crazy game and see what's up. See how it works. Oh, yeah. I hope y'all can hear the music, because if not, I'm gonna be so sad. Alright, let's see what I can do here. These people are growing what they need to be growing. Let's give them more money, obviously. Let's see. Yeah, let's build some shit. Let's go to this place. Let's go ahead and give them more money. Because you
dear
don't want to mess up.
The Cold War is officially over. Congratulations,
right, more money
we
out
won.
That building.
The USA and the USSR failed to annihilate each other and everyone else in a global conflict.
I'm gonna build these assholes.
I'm putting that down
houses.
As a win in my book.
Let's do apartments. Let's do more apartments. You know what? More apartments. I ain't scared. Oh, come on. Yeah, there we go. More apartments. More apartments. Okay. Now, let's build... let's see. Let's build... These people need jobs, don't they? These people need to be in check. I'm gonna put some guard towers up. That's right. We're either protecting the citizens or we're hurting them. It all depends. It's a military state. That's what I'm going with. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Let's go ahead and build some roads. Let's go from here. Straight out, straight up, straight over, let's do it again, straight over, let's go straight up this way, let's go as far as we can, there we go, build a road like that, no, I don't like the way that's going, there we go, alright, we're gonna stop it right there. People are starting to like me because I got money now. Some pretty shitty shit. Okay. Let's go ahead and build a Teamster's office. Another one. Let's build it up here. Motherfucker, is the ground that fucked up around here? Let's go ahead and build a construction office. Put it right here. Let's go ahead and quick construct that. And go ahead and quick construct that. And then we'll put a power plant in the vicinity. I don't know how much they're gonna like that power plant. Let me see.
Yes! Nuclear power plant. Our healthcare has become so bad that I now declare us finally free of the harmful influence of modern medicine. No more compulsory inoculations. No more dragging chips in our dental fillings. No more physician's oath keeping the cute doctors from dating you. Who cares about healthcare anyway?
Let's do a logging camp. Build one right there. Let's go and quick build that bitch. Go ahead and build that lumber mill. Build that bitch right there. Oh yeah, they talking about healthcare.
In our most annoying sound in Tropical tournament from the newly constructed lumber mill. As you know, I'm the reigning champion with this sound. Try to top that, lumber mill. Muscular friar in quite a while. I can feel my spiritual needs tearing me up from the inside. I cry for salvation, young priests. one for cramped spaces. And while I can't say that these new apartments the government built for us are all that bad, well, let's just say that when a friend of mine was peeling onions for dinner, she made her neighbors cry.
Okay, tell him to come in here. Tell him to come in here, I said, come in here now.
It seems only logical that we establish official diplomatic relations with the new major player in world...
Now, Micah. Quiet.
Hospital means, ladies? Cute doctors. I think I may just get sick and catch me a good doctor real soon. When hunting doctors, you have to remember one thing. They scare easily. So you always have to wear excellent makeup as camouflage. All about money, folks. The sun, the beach, the surf, and your pet alligator are way more important than material wealth. Still, it is nice to know that Tropico is financially secure at the moment.
Let's see what we got. Let's see where it is.
Thank you.
The EU seems to be...
Okay, come here.
Presidente, Tropicans await elections next year. They wish to show their everlasting love and respect for you. They may have used different words, but that does not matter.
A chap on the street told me that salvation...
Micah, stop now. I don't know.
We have reached the EU Reward Center. I am so furious. Thank you.
damn. I didn't know nobody was still watching. I guess I'll keep making stuff. Where the fuck can I put this thing? Oh, right there. Oh, airplanes are coming in. Okay, nice. Ooh, a tidal power plant. Isn't that the sweetest shit I've ever heard?
I have proven scientifically that Tropican Steel is the best in the world. Even my Gutrot Special needs 35 seconds to eat its way through an inch-thick plate. Whoa, it's getting a bit crowded around here. Tons of new faces on the island. As I speak, I have some strange guy sitting right next to me. I don't know where he came from and what he is doing here, but he is looking at me right now. Hey, creepy dude, I'm talking to you!
Great giant tropical spiders, Presidente. We are as small dust motes in the grand scheme.
Right.